Here's day three, level two, cranial sacral unwinding. We're doing bomb sweats on the horse's knees. She has stiff arthritic knees. This one's getting cranial sacral unwinding. Hind end unwinding. She's working on the intercostals and the ribs. Base narrow, tight front end. We have a yearling getting cranial sacral, standing up nice and square in the body. Getting some level one cranial work. And we have a 15-year-old pony getting cranial sacral. The horses are all loving it.